pockets was 2-2 when I fought him. He was a stud grappler. I found the zone, float state quickly right off the bat. I was seeing everything before he even threw it. You know, I kind of baited him through a body kick and then faked a body kick and then went high and it landed clean. And that was it. Good night. He just dropped, you know, like a deer in hunting season.